Sanibona. Angizelanga ukuthetha enangizelanga ukuthi ngithi mhlambe ngingcono. Kodwa I think kubalekile ukuthi mangabe khona ngathi sekuyalahleka sibonisane. Sikhuzane futhi. Ngoba at the end of the day I think umuntu uba umuntu ngabanye abantu. Konto engiyibukayo engayiboni ukuthi yinhle. Ayikho inhle lento. Yimbi iyahlambalaza futhi yehlisa isithunzi sezipho esiphiwe zona ngumdali and lezipho zizele la ukuzosiza and lezo zipho fanti zihlonishwe ngaso sonke isikhathi. Angiyithandi or angiyiboni inhle lento ukuthi abantwana babantu bashuthwe besephehlweni kuvezwe imfihlo zesigodlo, imfihlo zedlozi, imfihlo zesithunywa, imfihlo zamathongo, imfihlo zamakhosi, izinto esingafuni ukuyibona thina siwumphakathi. Maybe for me engibona ukuthi le iman ayifane ngabe siyayibona le nto kumele ihlale imfihlo noma ngabe you are trying to advertise your business, because lately it is now more about advertising business than respecting umsebenzi of the divine collective. Bantwana basekhaya, ayinhle le nto, ayibuke kahle, ihlisa isithunzi sesipho or sezipho esiphiwe zona. I mean, at some point ubona abantu at some compromising situation where izinto lokhu kumele ngabe kufihliwe, kumele ngabe asikubona.
Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Sello. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and of course to make sure that you share this video. Kelly Kumalo did this video whereby she exposes Sangomas or Amathwasana who goes to initiation to learn the secrets that Amadlozi gave them, and they in the process decided to expose and post on social media what's supposed to be kept a secret. Now they post this for likes and of course social media followings. Kelly Kumalo pleads with people with a spiritual gift such as Ubungoma and Izithunywa and others to please reduce exposing what's not meant to be seen by the public on social media, especially people who do not have any clue about, you know, being spiritually gifted, because spiritually gifted people are not supposed to be seen as such a state where they are vulnerable and in turn revealing secrets. That's what Kelly Kumalo is saying, you guys. Well, there you have it, guys. What are your thoughts? Please do engage them with me in the comment section. And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet done so, and also share this video so that you do not miss out whenever I try to upload a new video. Thank you so much for actually clicking and deciding on watching this one. Bye, and God bless you all.